Oh my god.
Come here, my sister.
No way. No way.
Mr. Hitchcock, what is your definition of happiness?
Only things that are creative and not destructive. And you can look forward and the road is clear ahead, and now you're going to create something. I think that's as happy as I would ever want to be.
What? How did you do that? How did you do that? What?
We've not got music out, which is a bit strange. But no, I was going to sort of give you the choice of music that you'd like to hear. There you are, I've got nothing in my hands. What was the music that you wanted to hear?
Hey mama.
So put an earphone in each. So I'm going to try and, so hey, what was it called again?
Hey mama.
Hey mama.
Oh, I know this. I know this.
If I touch the ball. Whoa.
What?
Whoa,
no,
let's
go. I hear it.
But no, wait. Does it come back again?
Oh my god. Come here, my sister. No way.
He's actually playing. Oh, but I was going to try and create something that would be different. Have you got any favourite tracks? Have any of you got earphones? So if I take this in. If you put the earphones in, so I'm going to take them in here. Actually, do you want to put one in each ear? Because you chose the track as well. Guys, let me try this, watch. So when I start doing stuff. Don't know if you can hear anything.
How is that possible? It's not playing there, no.
It's only playing.
Is it coming through?
Yeah.
Yeah,
is it coming through? I don't know if it goes with him.
That is mad!
Wait. If I just fly it down.
Stop. That's crazy. How'd you do that? Yeah.
Okay, let's try this.
He put his lid back on his pen.
Oh! Is this real?
You can just like go on with your day and write it. Such a weird thing.
Dude, you can do that.
Watch.
Oh!
Hey? Oh!
What?
Do that again!
What? Do that again!
Forget that.